much better.
Okay. I get the description.
All right. Okay, okay.
One more.
Yeah. All right. I'm on a roll.
Coffee's working.
Yeah, I don't even going to ask you questions about like Zuma and stuff. Yeah. General, just not general.
Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel. So for this video, I decided to engage the public and I had such an amazing time filming. It was such a fun experience for me and I really hope you guys are going to enjoy the video as much as I did. With that being said, I'm going to keep this intro super short. Here's the video.
How many months in a year have 28 days?
One.
February. Feb, are you sure?
How many months have 28 days?
In a year.
They all have 28 days, but some of them have more, but they all do have 28 days.
Yes! There we go.
How many months in a year have 28 days?
How many months in a year?
Have 28 days.
How many months in a year and 28 days? Just one.
Which one?
February.
Are you sure?
Oh, I mean all of them.
Okay, how many months have 28 days in a year?
Oh no, they all have 12. Sorry, all of them have 28 days. What, I corrected? I didn't give my final answer.
You said only 28 days.
Yeah.
How many months have 28 days in a year?
Just one. Is this your question?
Which one?
February.
What about you?
I concur.
You concur. What about January?
33, right?
Name a word in the dictionary that is spelled incorrectly. Think about it.
I know this is a trick question. I don't know.
What about the word?
Oh, yes. You're right. We were close.
Word that's spelled incorrectly.
Yes. It's in the dictionary.
Incorrect.
Yes. You got me there.
A word in the dictionary that is spelled incorrectly.
The word incorrectly.
Yes, there you go. Did you see my phone?
No,
are you sure? Which one weighs more? A kilogram of feathers or a kilogram of cement?
It's a kilogram.
Cement.
Okay. No, it's a kilogram. A kg is the same.
It's a kg.
Somebody said cement.
Are you also hungry?
So, let me know. We've been arguing a lot, right? And you say 7 plus 6 is 12 or 7 plus 6 are 12? Like, we argue all the time.
7 plus 6 is 12.
Is 12. Yeah. Are you sure? Is 12.
Is 12.
So, 7 plus 6
was 13.
How many countries are in South Africa?
There's no countries. We are a country. South Africa were provinces. We are a country.
There are no countries in South Africa.
Oh, wait, in South Africa, too.
Uh-huh. But only Swaziland. Swaziland.
Yeah, those two.
Ah.
Okay.
Oh.
At least we know their names.
What weighs more? A kilogram of feathers or a kilogram of cement? Between those two, which one weighs more?
They both
if you're talking about the weight, I think they're both the same.
Yes.
Okay.
Okay.
Which one weighs more? A kilogram of feathers or a kilogram of
feathers? They both are 1 kilogram.
There you go.
Yes.
Oh.
Boom, boom.
Yay.
There you go.
What travels around the world while staying in a corner?
While staying in a corner?
Stays in a corner, yes.
Yes, the moon.
What travels around the world while staying in a corner?
The
sun.
The sun. Mm. What travels around the world while staying in
the sun?
The moon?
Yeah.
The moon.
The moon.
You guys,
what travels around the world while staying in a corner?
What travels around the world while staying in a corner?
Yes.
Wait, 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 guys, ask the question.
It what travels around the world while staying in a corner? It stays in a corner.
It's so good.
That kid that gets picked on in second grade. Okay,
yes, it's Antarctica.